Commanders, the Workshop tab is one of the new features that are available in the last Patriot Battle Path. It allows you to upgrade the Battle Path vehicles with additional modules that are available for completing specific Battle Path related tasks. These tasks include completing Battle Path missions, challenges, and opening special loot crates. The XM247 can be upgraded with a radar warning system, increasing its view range and decreasing the delay of the indication of being spotted. The second upgrade reduces its weight, increasing its mobility at the cost of 200 hit points. The Griffin 120mm can be upgraded with two types of advanced kinetic and shaped charge guided shells. Two upgrades will be available for the Bradley AAWS-H when it becomes available. The first one will be an all-round camera system, increasing its view range. The other being an active ability called Retreat, allowing it to get out of hairy situations with haste. To see what conditions you have to meet for each upgrade, open the workshop window and move your mouse over an upgrade symbol. A tooltip will tell you how many objectives you have left to complete. See you on the battlefield, Commanders.